Dear students, let's start with antiviral drugs. Before discussing the antiviral drug, first we should know the virus. What is actually a virus? Virus, an infectious agent of small size and simple composition that can multiply only in living cells of animal, plants or bacteria. Generally, a virus invades living cell and uses their chemical machinery to keep itself alive and to replicate itself. It may reproduce with fidelity or with mutations. This ability to mutate is responsible for the ability of some of the viruses to change slightly in each infected person. That makes the treatment very difficult. Now you can see the structure of virus. It is a simplified structure of virus. You can see the outer covering have envelope protein and envelope. Generally, this envelope protein is a small membrane protein which plays very important role in virus assembly and morphogenesis. Next, the envelope. Basically, it is made up of phospholipid and protein. Sometimes it also contains the viral glycoprotein. Generally, this envelope helps virus to avoid the host immune system. And the glycoproteins which are present on the surface of envelope serve to identify the receptor and bind to the receptor site present on the host membrane. Next is capsid. Generally, capsid has three main functions. First, it protects the nucleic acid from digestion by the enzyme which are present in host. Second, it contains special sites on its surface that allow the virus to attach to a host cell. Third, it provides proteins that enable the virus to penetrate the host cell membrane. And in some cases, it will inject the infectious nucleic acid into the host cell cytoplasm. Under the right condition, the viral RNA or the DNA, which is present in the liquid suspension of protein molecule, will self-assemble to a capsid to form a functional and infectious virus. Next components are the enzymes, which are present in the virus. These enzymes are very critical for the replication of virus in the cells, and they are the potent target of antiviral drugs. Next component is viral genome or the virus genetic material. Basically, the main function of this virus genetic material is to deliver its DNA, RNA genome into the host cell, so that these RNA or DNA can be expressed by the host cell by transcription and translation process. Generally, the virus genome is associated with basic protein and they are protected by the symmetrical protein capsid. Here you can see the structure of influenza virus. Next, different types of virus. Generally, virus contain two different types of genetic material, DNA or RNA. So, according to their genetic material, they are classified. Here, some of the examples of DNA virus are poxivirus, herpes, adenovirus, and papillomavirus. Okay. Generally, they contain mostly double stranded DNA, or sometimes they will have single stranded DNA also. Generally, the DNA virus enter the cell nucleus and direct the generation of new viruses. The second category is RNA virus. Examples are influenza, measles, mumps, cold, meningitis, poliomyelitis, retroviruses like AIDS, T-cell leukemia, and arenaviruses. Generally, these RNA viruses contain single-strand RNA. RNA viruses do not enter the cell nucleus except the influenza virus. RNA retroviruses use the viral reverse transcriptase to make a DNA copy of viral RNA, which is then integrated into the host genome. These are the microscopical structure of the virus. You can see the tobacco virus, herpes simplex capsid, Ebola virus and novel coronavirus. Here you can see the diagrams of different type of virus. Here you can see the stages of viral replication. Generally, the viral replication takes place in 7 steps. The first step is adsorption, where the virus will attach to the host cell. Second step is penetration, in which the virus will penetrate into the cell. Third stage is uncoating, in which the cell enzymes like lysosomes will uncoat or strip off the protein coat of virus and expose the genome. Fourth step is transcription, where the production of viral messenger RNA from the viral genome. Fifth step is translation, in which the viral genome enter the nucleoplasm and utilize the host nucleic acid machinery for the synthesis of its new viral protein. It also modified the cell irreversibly to produce more viral genome copies. Next stage is assembly, in which the new viral protein coat assemble into the capsid and the viral genome. The last step is release of new virus, in which the mature virus will release after budding and they will rupture the host cell. The classification of antiviral drug. This classification is based on the chemical structure. So first category is purine, nucleoside and nucleotides. Some of the example are acyclovir, valacyclovir, vidarabin, evacavir, etc. You can see the structure of some of the antiviral drugs belongs to this category. Second category is pyrimidine, nucleoside and nucleotides. Example are idoxuridine, trifluridine and cidofovir. You can see the structures also. Next category is thiosemicarbazone. Example is methizazone. Next fourth category is edmontane amine. Example, amantadine, rimantadine and somantadine. You can see the structures also. Next categories are interferon and miscellaneous agent. Example are foscarnet, sodium and rivaverin. Next categorization of antiviral drug are according to the enzyme inhibition. The first category is inhibitor of DNA polymerase. Example are idoxuridine, trifluridine, vidarabin and acyclovir. The next category is reverse transcriptase inhibitor. Examples are zidovudine, zelsitavin, stavudine, lamivudine, abacavir. Third category is nucleoside antimetabolite. Example is rivaverin and you can also see the structures. Here you can see all the structures. Next category drugs are non-nucleoside reverse transcriptase inhibitor. Examples are nevirapine, delaverdine, etc. etc. You can see their structures also. Next category is HIV protease inhibitor. Many examples are there, like atazanavir, ritonavir, indinavir, etc. And you can see their chemical structures also. Next category drugs are neuraminidase inhibitor. Example, seltamivir and zanamivir. And some other drugs are in trials. You can see their structures also.